do some of the tunes that created a sound called the James Brown sound. And this is the way it goes. One day a fellow walked up and said, "Fred, James, play some of your old tunes." I said, "Hey man, we don't have no old tunes." I said, "Well, play some of your oldest but goodest." I said, "I don't dig that. Don't bury me while I yet live." Then he said, "Well, play the best of James Brown." Fred smiled and I frowned. He said, "Why are you frowning?" I said, "Because I can't do that. The best of James Brown is yet to come."